a Nevada County community on high alert after multiple reports of a man in a red pickup truck approaching children.
Yeah, as KCRA 3's Mallory Hoff reports, sheriff's deputies and schools all taking this very seriously.
Email alerts were sent out to parents. Notes went home in backpacks. KCRA 3 has now obtained a copy of the letter that went home with kids who attend this K through 4 Bell Hill Academy. The Grass Valley School District provided us this copy of the letter. It states that on Sunday afternoon, a man in a red pickup approached a Bell Hill student playing in a yard in the Dog Bar Rattlesnake area. The man asked the student if she would like to help him find his puppy. The girl took her brother's hand and ran into her home. Nevada County Sheriff's deputies did take a report. The Nevada County Superintendent of Schools office put out an email alert to parents of students, as did the superintendent of the Grass Valley School District. That email states that over the last 2 weeks, there have been several incidents involving a man in a red truck approaching children. Parents in this area say the situation has prompted them to have serious conversations with their kids.
And I've got an 8-year-old, and I don't let her go anywhere by herself. And it's just too young. I hope that she wouldn't get in a car or accept a ride from a stranger, and she wouldn't. It's all about parental guidance and training and bringing them up right.
Anyone with additional information is asked to contact the Nevada County Sheriff's Department immediately. In Grass Valley, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 News.